I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Before we bring up Lucas, I just wanted to let you all know too. There's a reason Linares and Tewa are not here right now. They know what they have in front of them. They're both in camp training. Linares is currently right now in Japan. He'll be arriving in the United States later this week. And Tewa Kiram will be here setting up camp right after the holidays. But they know what they have in front of them. Look, Tewa Kiram, maybe there's little that we know about him out here, but he's undefeated and number one for a reason. He's fought in whoever they put in front of him and beat him. And we saw what happened with Chocolatito right now. Hey, be careful of those unknowns. Those are the ones you want to train even harder for because they're coming very hungry, just as hungry. And look, Luca said it earlier. He's number one for a reason. I want the world title. I know what I have to do. Ladies and gentlemen, no further ado, Lucas, la máquina Matthysse.
Hola, bueno, buenas tardes. La verdad que bueno, muy contento de estar de vuelta en los Estados Unidos. Me quiero agradecer a la gente de Golden Boy, a Arano Box, mi promotor, a la gente de Malbec, que siempre nos atiende de 10, y son de Trelew. Así que bueno, muchas gracias y nada, preparando muy bien. Hice una buena preparación en Argentina junto a mi equipo, a Federico, a mi cuñado, y bueno, ahora venimos a terminar la preparación acá con Joel, con Toño, con todo su equipo. La verdad que estamos haciendo una buena preparación, todavía tenemos mucho tiempo, así que nada, muchas gracias, gracias a ustedes por venir, nos vemos el año que viene.
I want to thank everybody for being here. I want to thank Golden Boy, I want to thank Arano Boxing, my promoters. I want to thank my friends here at Malbec. They're also from Trelew, where I'm from. And I've had a great camp. Federico, my brother-in-law, we've started off camp in Argentina very well. And now I'm looking forward to closing camp here with Joel and finishing off strong. And I can't wait to see you all next year. Thank you so much.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.